Shinsuke Nakamura.
Are you okay? Why are your hands shaking like that?
I'm just excited. If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you will want to watch over and over again.
Shinsuke Nakamura, what exactly does King of Strong Style mean?
Did he just say
hitting people hard?
Well, you're an idiot, Saxon. You suck at journalism. You can drop Shinsuke in the ring and figure that out yourself.
Oh, what an uppercut.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Oh, what a slam. Can he finish the job?
Got the shoulders down.
Looking for the finish.
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Taking off his feet here.
Yes! Unreal performance.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Wow. I've sat ringside for some sorry matches, but that had to be one of the sorriest. It leaves a bad taste in my mouth.
After all that buildup, I gotta say, I expected more from this match, and I don't think I'm the only one.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
And still, NXT Tag Team Champions.
Big win here in tag team action tonight.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
As we saw here tonight, teams will do just about...
welcome to Balor Club. The future is bright for the Irishman, Finn Balor. A bona fide superstar the world over, Finn Balor seems to get better, faster, stronger, and more dangerous every single week in WWE. Just feel the widespread respect that the WWE Universe has for Finn Balor.
And his opponent from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Ian Drago.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Damn.
If their love wasn't apparent during that entrance, the WWE Universe is right behind Finn Balor. Finn Balor is shoulders down.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Wow. Well, look at this. Setting him up. You gotta believe this one's over. And he's heading back in. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Here's a cover. Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there. What a kick out. Oh, man! He's starting to stagger a bit. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to, I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
Putting it all on the line. He misses the dive.
Fortunately
for him, there was no water in the pool.
That'll mess up the neck. Just too early.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
Huh.
Finn Balor competed in his first match when he was 18 years old. Balor performed in Europe and even trained a young Becky Lynch before taking his skills to Japan.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
When Finn arrived in Japan, the Irishman survived a grueling dojo training system and formed his own faction, a club, if you will.
This could be beautiful technique.
This might be it, guys. Finn Balor really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Or get a shovel and call it a day.
Corey, Finn Balor's shoulder injury has been well documented, suffering a torn labrum that put Finn out of action for 7 months.
Yeah, it did, and now it's a huge target for any of Finn's competition. Any game plan devised to go up against Balor should be centered around crippling his surgically repaired right shoulder.
He has left.
It is clear Finn Balor is feeling the pure brutality of this fight.
This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
This singles contest has a victor. That match deserves another look. Here we go.
These superstars didn't exactly set the world on fire, but this match had its moments, as we see here. Yeah, this match wasn't a match that will appear on any highlight reels, but hey, it passed the time. Well, that match certainly won't be on any best of the year reels, that's for sure.
Here is your winner, Ian Drago.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
the following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Cruiserweight Championship.
Byron, you ready?
Put your hands up, Michael.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Introducing the challenger from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 168 pounds, he is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Kalisto. Introducing the champion from Richmond, Virginia, weighing in at 171 pounds, he is the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Chris Brown.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Yeah, man, I would not want to get caught puffing and puffing while Kalisto goes on offense.
Saxton, you lose your breath at the announce table. You'd never be able to hang in the ring with Kalisto.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Nasty impact.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. He's going for it all.
Could be a game changer.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Ring rattling!
I don't want to see it. Oh,
drop down.
Nice.
Super kick!
One.
Harsh impact.
Kalisto finds himself in a tough spot.
No bueno.
This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean you should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in him.
This is imperative. He gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a count out.
Eight! Get back in the ring. Get back in the goddamn ring.
Suplex! He might have it.
It's Brown. It's Brown.
He has him right where he wants him. He might have it.
Lariat. This is not where Kalisto wants to be right now.
That's worth another look.
Yeah, I want to see that again.
And that one drops him. Some eight of pin attacks.
The champion retains.
He got beat with the court.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
The superstars in this one got after it pretty good from the opening bell. Can't complain about the effort, technical proficiency, or result here.
Here is your winner, and still NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Chris Brown.
Nicely done, picking up the win here.
You can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight.
I'll take you downtown. Chris Brown, take you downtown. Thank you.
Contest is an elimination match and is for the NXT North American Championship.
Three big names set to do battle here tonight, guys, in this triple threat match.
Right, Michael, it doesn't get much bigger than this. And judging from the crowd reaction, they completely agree with us.
Thomas O. And introducing the challenger from Fort Worth, Texas, weighing in at 295 pounds, Keith Lee.
Intoxicating, mesmerizing. Guys, here is a man who is going to be a true superstar in our business. He has it all, in-ring skill. He's got charisma.
And he's got great hair.
I fully expect Velveteen to be bald next time I see him after hearing you say that, Saxton.
Good point, Corey.
Velveteen wants nothing to do with the likes of you.
Just saying.
D-R-E-A-M.
The real deal. His kid's got it all. The WWE Universe intoxicated by the dream.
How can you not be?
So charismatic.
I'm not gonna lie, it's hard for me to take my eyes off him.
It's dream time.
What's he doing now?
Byron, anything he wants, he's the Velveteen Dream.
Corey, I think he wants you to go talk to him.
Here we go, guys.
Nice.
Falls count anywhere.
And Cole, I will be shocked if we don't see this one spill out to the arena.
Attitude adjustment.
Can he finish the job?
What a slam, Michael.
He gets the shoulder up before three. Gonna take more than that.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Both arms hooked.
This
there it is, shoulders down. In position.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Clothesline.
Right in the back of the neck.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these two guys are going to tear him limb from limb.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Leapfrog. He's looking at it. Down with a power bomb.
He's in control now.
Uh-oh.
Face buster.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Did you guys feel that too?
He wants it one more time.
Is it enough, though?
One, two. The Team Dream has been
there's
eliminated.
The pinfall and the victory.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Man, oh man, look at that.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
He ain't playing here.
Here is your winner and new NXT North American Champion, Thomas O.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
Three competitors walked in with legitimate chances of winning, but in the end, only one showed the resolve and the willingness to do anything necessary to pick up the win.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
Back at NXT, Charlotte was part of a group called the Four Horsewomen with Sasha Banks, Bayley, and Becky Lynch. Wow, has Charlotte evolved from those times? Many believe, Corey, Charlotte is the greatest of all time.
When it comes to history, making moments, capturing championships, and excelling inside the squared circle, nobody does it quite like Charlotte Flair.
One day she'll be joining her father in the Hall of Fame. And we're ready to get this Falls Count Anywhere match underway.
Matches like this rarely end inside the ring, which is what makes them so unpredictable.
Charlotte Flair in the ring tonight, so expect some styling and profiling.
What do you know about style, Saxton? Does your mom still dress you?
Don't talk about my mother.
Applied. What's coming next?
Slam with authority. She's in firm control of this one.
She goes for the cover. She got the shoulder up in time.
How in the world?
Natural selection. Incredible.